Now, I call upon our CEO, Mr. Willibrord George, to release our annual magazine and give his speech.
Good evening, team SMS. It's so nice to see all of you. Actually, मैं कल यहाँ पे आया जब ही आप technical rehearsal कर रहे थे, and it was amazing. It was amazing to see all you children sitting with so much discipline, with so much order and so much organization. I saw all of you cooperating with your teachers, listening to their instructions very, very attentively, and you were really working like one team. So I really wanted to say that what I saw yesterday at St. Mary's School, all you students, if you're from St. Mary, raise your hand. All right, all you students, right? You all are working like one team. And I think that is one of the biggest lessons that I have learned looking at you and looking at all of you from St. Mary's School. You have such a beautiful culture. You have such a strong community, correct? A small community of learners, all you students and the teachers and the parents. Jo aap log ke paas hai, shayad aapko pata nahi hai. This community, this small learning community that you have, is perhaps the most powerful thing about your school. मैं पिछले पाँच साल से देख रहा हूँ जिस तरीके से सेंट मैरी स्कूल का ग्रोथ और प्रोग्रेस हो रहा है. Have you seen the growth and progress in सेंट मैरी स्कूल? Absolutely. हर साल, every year, I am seeing that you are doing things better. क्या ये साल का annual day last year से अच्छा है? Exactly, right? That's because you have a leader. Aapka jo HM hai, Reshmi madam, she's always working to improve the school. She's always working to improve the teachers. Kyunki unko pata hai, jab tak teachers aur bacche aur parents saath mein mil jul kar kaam nahi karega, tab tak ek school develop nahi hoga. So you have to understand, wo tumhe dekhna hai, wo tumhe samajhna hai, कि 1, 2, 3, 4 पीपल जो मेहनत एवरी सिंगल डे जो मेहनत कर रहे हैं आपके साथ, सो दैट यू कैन ऑलवेज सी इम्प्रूवमेंट एंड डेवलपमेंट, बिकॉज ग्रोथ इज लाइफ. मुझे पता है लास्ट ईयर जब मैं आया स्टेज पे और मैंने आपको बताया कि प्लीज़ हमारे लिए प्रे करो, प्लीज़ हमें आपका हेल्प चाहिए, हमें आपका सहकार चाहिए. वी वॉन्टेड टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू स्कूल, क्योंकि लिए कितने सारे बच्चे और पेरेंट्स आके यही पूछे थे कि सर कैन यू स्टार्ट अ स्कूल इन विरार. सो आई डोंट नो, हैव यू टोल्ड देम? ओके, सो मैं आपको ये बताना चाहूँगा कि लास्ट ईयर, पिछले साल रेशमी मैडम ने बताया था स्टेज पे कि हम एक स्कूल विरार में ढूंढ रहे हैं आपके लिए. And I want to announce today that ek saal baad hume hamara school ka land aur building ka plan pass hoke approval mil gaya hai, and construction is going to begin from February 18th. In fact, kal Saturday, uske baad Sunday ko hamara school ka bhumi pujan, land blessing aur foundation stone ceremony hai. So I want you to really understand that this school is a Saint Mary's school, right? It is a school for Saint Mary's children. Yahan pe bhi aapka jo pyara school hai, wo school will continue along with this other school that you also have the opportunities for. So you have to give a big round of applause for Reshmi, because Reshmi madam ne literally dhoond ke sab Virar ka kona kona mein jaake, she has found this place and she's made this happen. So all children of St. Mary's, all teachers of St. Mary's, you have to be very lucky that you have a leader like Rashmi Madam, because she is an example for you to follow. Okay? An example that you can follow. Inviting me here, I am going to spend the rest of the evening looking at all your wonderful performances, and I really hope to take back some very amazing experiences being with you today. Thank you so much.